What's up, y'all? It is April 22nd, 2019. Today, we got to talk about something so silly, but we have to talk about it. We have to talk about Ezekiel Elliott's Instagram post, his Instagram photo. There has been recent backlash, recent outrage over Ezekiel Elliott's latest photo of him taking a picture with Earl Spence and Von Miller in DeSoto. You guys, everybody is saying, oh my goodness, Ezekiel Elliott has put on weight. He looking fat. He's looking fat like, oh, what is he doing, man? What is he doing? You got all these people talking all this shit about him. You guys, and then when you saw his picture at another angle, he actually looked pretty slim. So you guys, I don't know why there's so much outrage over Ezekiel Elliott. Now, the thing is, there has been concerns over his weight in the past, and y'all have to look at Ezekiel Elliott's body type. Ezekiel Elliott is a mix between a mesomorph and an endomorph. He's a mendomorph. That's exactly what he is. He's a mendomorph. He can put on muscle extremely easily. He's a big guy. When he's in shape, he looks cut, he looks good. But being an endomorph, he can also put on weight easy. He can put on fat easier. So Ezekiel Elliott is the type to like follow a strict diet plan. The dude looks cut up and ripped. He just eats a small bag of chips and he gains like 10 pounds. That's the type of body type that he has. He's a mix between those two body types. So you guys, and the thing is, of course, he may put on some weight, you know, during the off season. Not everybody can stay shredded during all year round. It's virtually impossible to stay shredded and at a low body fat all year round, unless you're on steroids, of course. So don't panic. Don't be like, oh, he's gaining weight, this and that. It's no big deal. When football season hits, he's going to be in tip-top shape, tip-top form. He's still going to have that speed. He's still going to have all the bells and whistles of an elite running back. Don't panic. Don't fret. And the thing is, like, I don't know why people always pick on Ezekiel Elliott. It's like Skip Bayless. Oh, I can see a little double chin under Ezekiel Elliott. I can see this. Like, he's looking a little slower. He's looking this. He's looking that. Listen, he ain't C.J. Anderson. he ain't fat like CJ Anderson, okay? So don't go there. He's just a mix between two body types. He can put on muscle easy as well as fat. Don't worry about it. He'll be fine. He's still gonna run over everybody in the league, and he's going for his third rushing title. So that's a quick video, you guys. I'm gonna post the article in the description. You can see the pictures for yourself. Tell me what you guys think. I'm gonna holler at y'all later. Oh, don't forget, follow your boy on Instagram. Follow me, Jarrod John 1991, JarrodJohn 1991. I'm gonna catch you guys later. Peace.